This video shows how to preserve runtime data in Visual Designer 6.2. Click on the HMI name node to display the general settings. The general settings window will appear. Click on the general tab button above network. Next, click on the ellipse button next to the preserve runtime data. Ensure the checkbox is ticked to the left of this item. The preserve runtime data dialog will appear. Here you can choose the data to be preserved on the next project download. To delete all types of data from the HMI, tick the checkbox labeled Delete All Runtime Data. Save recipe data stored on the main drive that are not stored to a secondary SD card or optional drive will be replaced. Previously saved security settings, including users and passwords, will be replaced by the current project settings. Target system settings, including network config menu items, IP address, subnet mask, default gateway, DHCP, etc., will be replaced. Uncheck the delete all runtime data checkbox, and the data type that have the checkbox ticks will be reserved. The recipe data and security settings will be preserved, while the target system settings will be replaced with the project settings. Left-click the OK button to accept the changes. The next download will respect the changes in the Preserve Runtime Data dialog. In this case, the recipe and the security settings will be preserved while the target system settings are replaced. This concludes this tutorial.